project on emerging zoonoses, especially foodborne zoonoses, and also a project on developing One Health approaches to control infectious diseases. Well, the project focuses on a One Health approach, so bringing veterinary medicine and human medicine together to try to control infectious diseases. And by controlling such diseases and by developing approaches to control such diseases, especially One Health approaches, we can help farmers to better control diseases in their animals. Bring out or share all results of the results, not only with the stakeholders, but also with the general public, to make the research known and to make research also known to the people who are working, are really working on the topics that we are researching on. So it's very important to include farmers in the communication about the research outcomes. We can make animal production in agriculture more resilient and more sustainable by improving animal welfare and also by better controlling animal diseases and also zoonotic diseases in the animal reservoir to make sure that animals are better protected and also not so much exposed to such infectious diseases.